just more twitching for Mo, but with my run through of Wise 3, Wanderer from Wise. So. Ooh. Okay. This one's gonna be a pain in the ass, I guarantee it. There we go. Okay. Now, I definitely need to grind some more experience before I decide to take on the asshole later in these ruins. Let's see, what do I have in terms of equipment? Like, item-wise. Okay, good. That's exactly what I wanted to see. I still had a... I get up to 20,000, right? I think that's the next thing I have to get up to. Yeah, I gotta get up to 20,000 before I can pull off the next level. So grind away, I do. Here we go. The bastards can sneak up on you. At least this way, it should also help me with some gold farming, too. With any luck, I'll be able to unlock this before they finish off, I don't know, Populous? Deeper into this. Everyone's on. Ooh, yes. So, first things first. Oh, no, I want to save. Oh, yeah, that's right. These things are pieces. I hate these ones. I cannot get hit by those things or I'm screwed. Even in the slightest, those things screw you. Jesus. Okay, so... Oh, God. I barely got hit by those things for only a few seconds and I still got hammered. What the... Bullshit! That is a big old crock bull, if I ever saw one. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, whoa, whoa. Stay back, dude. Do not get hit by that thing. See if it responds. Yes, it does. Good. This will be a great way to... This should be a good way to farm, at least. Oh yeah, that's much better experience. Hey, it's only 50. Ugh. This is gonna suck. I definitely need better equipment. This is what I'm gonna have to keep doing for a little while. I need this farm, goddammit. Whoa. Should not have gotten hit that bad. Jeez. Wait a minute. I know later in the game there should be like a healing ring I can use. Jeez. Okay, so I already need to... Oops, not what I wanted. Looks like I'm already gonna need to use... Come on. didn't want to use it this early. I mean, I'm gonna go back and eventually get another one too. I just wasn't hoping to do it this early. Better to approach it on the right than the left. Okay. Let's see if that does it. Good, that does. I think I need, I want to say, 16,000? I know I need at least 16,000 to pull off, I think it's the next piece of armor. Which, in all fairness, would be the best thing I could need right now. Actually, you know what? Since I'm going to be here a while grinding, I might as well equip power ring. Okay, come on, baby. Okay, so it just slows everything down. I mean, which is useful. Okay, let me get rid of it before it eats up all of my ring power. And then I'll come back and use it again. Okay. Now. Nope, nope. Oh, crap. Now I gotta go back out. Got my ass in a bit too quickly. Although, this will give me a chance to check out how much certain things are in town. What I need for the next upgrade. And it can also recharge the ring, too. Okay, let's get back to town real quick. Yeah, let's see how much. Because I've got, what is it? No, that's not what I want. Cool. Get off. Alright, I've got the large shield, I've got chainmail and the long sword, so I want sword. Broadsword is 8,000. That should be better than the longsword I've got now. The armor piece is the banded armor, and that costs 12 grand. The shield. Banded shield is 10. Actually, I could buy the sword. Sweet! Should be able to attack better now. And then I'll get the next set of equipment. Alright. Let's get some herb. Yes. And recharge my ring. Okay. Now I've got a lot of money to earn. That guy should at least be doing better then. See how this sword works out against that asshole. Decimate this asshole or what? Oh shit. Oh man. He still does way too much damage to me. Hitbox on this thing is terrible. Just gonna have to keep leveling up then. Hopefully I can find the right spot to farm for gold. Actually, there's probably a decent guide on GameFAQs that'll probably tell me a good spot to farm. That's the only problem with this game. You really have to grind a lot. It's grinding, 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 and then, oh, you know, boss battle occasionally. Damn close. next level. Stop getting too goddamn close, Ness. Victory. Oh, god damn it, and I just wasted my entire... Damn it. Here it comes. Yep. I wasted my entire fucking time. Sometimes. Actually, yeah, let me try the other dude. Come on. Come on, dude. Thank you. It's good time, right? That might be better, actually. I'm getting 45. You should be able to duck underneath that shit. Sorry, it's bullshit. That's what it is. Faster and looser. Because I fucked that one up. Seriously, this should give me a goddamn long range attack. Thank you. come back in. Close to that thing again. It's gonna fuck you up. Slow grind to get back at... Oh, fuck. Stop doing that, Miss. You're just gonna fuck yourself over. Really hard. Proper leveling in this game, anything is in. Nothing's impossible. We'll be right back. These fuckers don't let me on the level. There we go. When's the next level up? Oh, goddamn, 3,000. Okay. Yeah, I really need better equipment now. So now it's just gold grinding. At least those they're now taking on 3 hits as opposed to 4. So I can start going to town on those damn flying phoenixes. I wonder what the experience and gold is on those suckers. Close to it again. There we go. Actually, oh, perfect timing. Okay. Yeah, I will go back and check out the fireplace real quick. Yeah, being able to kill more people will net me more shit quicker. So I think those slamming birds might actually be helpful this time around. Not necessarily the birds that are, you know, being assholes. Those assholes. Ooh, actually, that might help. Ooh, look at that! Farm it. Farm it. Damn, look at that cow. I think I found my spot. Even for gold farming, this is amazing. Look at that. Fucking genius. Nice, I never miss one this way. Of course, I take damage quicker, so. Alright. Let me go back. This is amazing! Oh, wow, this is gonna be fun. It's much easier to grind that way. Okay, so, boom. Load. Okay. And I will do this one, and boom. I ain't gonna worry about your ass. I'll have that money in no time to get the next piece of equipment. Up. There it is.
Oh, wow.
Oops, not too far.
This is absolute beauty. Who the fuck did anything of the center? There we go. Wait, what's the next level up? Ooh, good, 4,000. back to the grind.
Thank you.
Next level. Good. Okay, so let me see what's next level. Yeah, I think I can pull that out. Max level, I'm not sure though. Find the next sets of equipment. Which is nice. I guess honestly, I'm just getting sick and tired of getting my ass handed to me. I can easily pull that down real quick. Reaching max experience.
Yep, that's max experience. Now, I just need to get everything else. I have more than enough gold. I want it. Okay, now. Nice. Be able to pull through, just completely plow through those guys now. $50,000 gold. Probably, you know, get enough money for that fairy amulet. I don't think I've ever gotten one before. Okay. Now. Come on. There you go. Save it. See how well I do damage to this next jerk off. Good, two hits. I like it. Not good. That guy doesn't do much damage to me now either. I still need to find some better equipment though. Okay, so this, whoops, no. This I know is a split off point, so let me go this way first. Ooh, what's in here? Shining crystal. What the hell is that? Just what? It'd be nice if you told me. Alright, here we go. Oh good, it barely does any damage to me. They're only like 5. I could probably mitigate that even more so. Okay. Oh, whoops. I gotta stop doing that. Thank you.
as I get like the last swords and whatnot. Okay. Oh, here we go. We are not able to open this chest. Strange. It does not seem to be locked. The mission's tablet. Do you think something is wrong with the chest? I have an awful feeling. What? What is that sound? No! Help! It is a spell. The legend's curse has come to pass. Obviously, it means I've got to face a boss. What are you babbling about? Show me the stone tablet was in the box. On it is a picture of a man fighting against a gigantic creature. In his left hand, he's holding a statue. One just like the statue you had. Legend has it, long ago, there was a time when the creature Gabalan ruled this area. People who were against him were captured and then brutally slain. As in the picture, one man fought against Gabalan. After the epic battle, he used that statue to seal up the monster. However, Gabalan was not destroyed. I cannot believe that time has come once again. That may be true, but I will defeat him. I'm just gonna crawl underneath this, you know. Oh, I can't even do shit there, okay. Ooh, what's in here? Plate mail, yes! Oh wait, no, I've already got the bandage, so I think that's better. Right? Yep, bandage's better. Though I would like the next sword. They're really nice. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about him. Whoa! Ooh, what's up here? God damn. Oop, boss. Okay, I'm gonna hold that. So, we save here. I'm gonna go back down that hole and see if there's anything else. Nope. Okay, I did go the right way the first time. Alright, whoops. Why do I keep doing that? Okay, here we go. We're gonna equip the shield ring and get some ass kicking. I'm OP! What's special about that shield, right? Ooh, flash statue. Okay. That's what it does. Now I can get out of here with no problems. I wonder if there's anything over here. Nope. Okay. Up we go. Yeah, I'm not worried even. I'm not even worried a little bit anymore. Although, I do want to get enough money so I can buy that fairy amulet. Let me see what the hell that does. I'll do that later. Shits and giggles. Now. We're out again. Adol, you were safe. I was worried. Let us leave the quarry. Hurry and go see Edgar. Alright, sweet. Let's go see Edgar. Oh. Definitely time is saved. There you are, buddy. Edgar, let us join forces. If we bring him back, the world will be ours. He gives the statue, I promise you, that half of the world will be yours. Are you mad? Do you know what you are saying? I thought we could rule together. I was mistaken. I shall get the statue anyway. If you do not change your mind, just think what will happen to the townspeople. What are you doing here? Get out of my way! That was Lord Magaya of Balasatane Castle. He's come to threaten me himself. I'll tell you everything. Listen carefully to my story. Long time ago, this area is ruled by a monster called Galbalan. They say he was captured by a brave man. Lord Magaya is trying to bring Galbalan back to life. He's also planning to use the monster's power to enslave the world. I'm convinced the soldiers of Balasatane Castle were obsessed with the statue. They say it was used to seal up Galbalan. There's a hermit in Eldam Mountains. Some time ago, he spoke of the statue. I want you to take this letter to him. Hooray! I got Edgar's letter!
Yay!
I'm sorry to involve you in this situation. I really should go myself, but my legs are in poor condition. Please forgive me. Eh, no problem. You just owe me money later. Shitload of money later. Alright, to Eldam Mountains. Shouldn't have much of a problem now, since I'm already at max level, with some pretty decent gear already. Need better swords. How many more swords? How many more equipment can I get? And two more swords, one more armor and shield apiece, two more rings. Who the fuck would live up here? This is just insanity. Honestly, who the fuck would live here? There he is. Adol, what are you doing here? Dougie, what happened? So you are Adol. Please, the two of you, come inside. I see. The Malacetine Castle soldiers are searching for the statues. Actually, there's one statue located in the mountains. However, that place is protected by an ominous force. The creature living at the peak of the mountain has a key that allows you access. You are not properly equipped for this quest. Take this sword with you.
Sweet banded sword. One more sword and I've got max attack.
You must be tired. Take your time and rest. Good, now. Got the bandit. Alright. Adol, are you really going? Doggy, do not worry. Everything will be fine. Adol? One day, overconfidence may take your life. Be very careful. I will, old friend. I will. But until that time comes, it's time to save. Up we go.
Damn, I can almost knock those things down in two hits. I mean, I can knock those things down almost in one.
Decimated juice. Sweet. Okay, now take off the ring, take off the herb, and let's get going. There it is.
The stone statue's steel. Seal is released.
Okay, let's save here just in... God damn it, come on. Okay, what's next? Here comes the next enemy. So, let's put back on herb and the shield ring. Whoa, shit, that was a bad idea. That's what you get for being overconfident as fuck. It's a good thing I did this. This is why we save. Okay.
that's my problem. I went too close to it, and it was just essentially, you know, running into his butt. I'm still not beating this. It's just, you gotta do it right. I go. Hey, I get the dark statue! Anything else this way? Oh, okay, cool.
Hold it right there.
It's you again. Hand over the statue.
Oh, shit.
Ha-ha.
Caven. You've been struck by Galbalan's curse.
For the luck, I had to be trapped in here with you.
Now would be a good time for you to explain why you're working for Lord Magai. A year ago, my village was ruined, and Lord Magai was to blame. The friends I lived with, the parents who brought me up, one after another, were slain right before my very eyes. The only ones who survived were my sister Elena and I. After that, to get my revenge on Lord Magai, I became one of his confidants. That is when I found out about the plan for Gabalan's revival. Lord Magai thinks he can control Gabalan. Once he has been revived, we'll probably destroy the Balasatine Castle. And it is exactly my revenge. He will be a victim of his own designs. It may serve your purposes, but do you realize how many lives will be lost by helping with Galbalan's revival? Like your friends and your parents, innocent people will perish one after another. Shh. Do you hear noises?
Adol, I've come to rescue you.
Chester?
It is you, Chester.
It is I, Doggy.
Doggy. Chester, what has happened? 10 years ago, you would not be involved in such nonsense. You always told me you wanted to make Felghana Province one of the world's largest trading centers. And compared to the way you are now, Chester, forget about your revenge. Let us be as we were in the old days. Doggy.
Sorry.
Yeah, bucket. Thank you, Master. I'm glad that I could be of assistance. Adol, if you should ever visit here again, stop by my cabin. Adol, shall we leave the mountain?
Yes.
Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Adol, do you think the town seems different? I wonder if something happened while we were gone. Of course something happened. Oh no. Mr. Gardner, what is wrong? Something happened?
Doggy,
a terrible thing has happened. The people of the Balasatine Castle captured the townspeople and are holding them hostage.
What?
Adol, you can do it. Go to the Balasatine Castle and rescue them. Take this ring with you. Master told me to give it to you.
Yes, my healing ring.
That's my shit. Anything else? No? Everybody's taken? Oh, okay, cool. He's still here. Ooh, maybe he's got some new wares. He's got all the shit in his hands. Okay, let's go get a recharge on the rings. Because I'll make you kiss the rings, bitch. Ooh. Let's recharge the ring. Got it. Let's buy herbs. Ooh, let's do Borussia's secret medicine. Sure, I'll take it. Nice. Buy items? Illusion mirror? Yes, I shall take. Alright. Yeah, nothing, I'm good. Out we go. Okay. Anytime you wanna... Come on, bud. There you go. Okay. Probably find the rest of my gear in the castle. I'll save. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, well, how do I get there? I go back? Okay, then how do I get there? Damn it. Where is it? Check something real quick. It's not showing up. See, I knew it. It's not letting me go all the way. This is weird. Let me try it again. Maybe I should talk to Elena first. Might be what I have to do. Assuming that anybody else is here. What about Edgar? Did they take it? Oh, no, he didn't. Responsible for the welfare of the town. I shall hand over the statue without any resistance. and I shall wait for the chance to kill Galvoin. I will take this down and shoot about Balasatine Castle. I may have a chance to rescue the hostages.
No, even for you, Adol, it is too risky.
But with your injury, leave it to me.
I will rescue the prisoners. All right. I understand. I will leave it all up to you.
Thank you very much, Adol. As a representative of the town, you have my gratitude.
That's what I needed to do first.
I needed to talk to that guy.
It's time to do this.
Let's end it.
There it is.
You son of a bitch.
Ooh, Elena.
Why are you here?
Soldiers of the castle attacked the city of Redmond. If I came here, I thought I might be able to find my brother.
These people are ruthless. It's too dangerous for you. Wait here until I return.
So I'm about to cut her in half. Jeez.
Let's do this.
Oh, damn. Jesus, I need to do better than that. Actually, not the first time. Let's get the healing ring going. Come on. Heal me up.
That's good.
Whoa, that's terrible. What did I save last? Alright, let's go to the last save file.
What the fuck?
Alright, hold on. Come on. Good. Yeah. Oh, shit, there was nothing over here. Here we go. Jesus. Nope, not dealing with you. Not dealing with you either. No point in attacking anything anymore. I can just dodge it. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you, dude. Okay. Nope. I really need the last set of those damn equipments. A little too close. same there. Okay, so there's nothing I can do against this, can I? Nothing I can do against it. Shit, okay. I will come back. Okay, so it's done God, see, and that's why. I'm not losing that much. And this way? No, okay, up. Oh, battle time. Okay, so that'll take me back to that. Shit, alright. Now is a good time again to save. I
Whoa.
Yeah, okay, good. I'm in the right direction.
Seriously?
Who knows? I might be able to beat it. Yeah, I'll be able to beat this one. Oh, shit. Not that way. And there I'm dead. Okay, let's do that again. This time being less stupid. And I'm dead! Okay, fucking up again. Let's do this. Battle armor. Okay, now I just need my best sword, and I'm done with that, but let's head back to town first. And Oh, damn it. Oh, whoops, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Shit, I'm gonna get back up here. Come on, baby.
Ah, come on, really? That is beyond stupid.
Now I'm just getting pissed. Shouldn't have to save each fucking room, man. Now I'm just getting infuriated. Come on. There we go.
Where's your SimCity? I don't know yet. I mean, I think other people are playing, and I'm just doing it on the regular Twitch and promote page. I'm almost done, too. I just need to get through the castle, the island, and we're just about finished. Just trying to back out of this castle first so I can get healing and save my ass, because I'm getting beaten like crazy. Best bet here is probably... Do I have any of it left? No, of course I don't. Oh, thank God. Okay, now that I've pissed that apart. There we go. Come on, baby. Oops. Come on. Oh, crap. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Come on, get me out of here, get me out of here. Oh, thank God. Now I can finally get everything else I need. Ring.
got the medicinal herb. Let's go brush your secret medicine. And let's get an amulet. And an illusion gate.
So I can freeze them.
I don't need anything else. Take off the ring. I just need one more sword, and I'm completely maxed out on all my equipment. Here we go. Now that I'm prepped, just need to go after that flaming whatever the fuck that thing was. Oh god. A little too close for comfort. God damn it, fuck you guys. Hold on a second, I need... Okay, at least give me some of it. Great hall. Now, I'll take off the ring. Give me some Ambrosia Secret Medicine so I can gain some of that ring strength back. Is that enough? Okay, good. I'll leave it there. And I'll sit right there.
Let's do this.
Screw you, you son of a bitch. Oh, that was too close. Okay, here we go. Let me save back out here. Kick its ass. I'm gonna need shield ring on this one. And I might want to freeze him. If I could, that would mean something. Oh, crap. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it. Yes! Takes care of your ass. Oh, Automod? Get rid of the ring. Don't want to do that now. And that's it for the ring. Power.
do this. Now, save.
Adol, look out!
Over here, scoundrel.
I came because I was worried about you. Sorry to have disobeyed you. This man was just about to attack you. I'm sure I've seen this man with Lord Magai.
So you are, Adol.
I heard you gave Chester some trouble. Oh, no, no, it wasn't me. I haven't played any of the SimCity yet.
He's no longer of use to me. Stand back.
I know they started SimCity.
Okay, let's do it inside the castle. One save, and boom.
Please give me a new sword. Please give me a new sword.
Deal with you guys. Don't have to kill you, don't need to. Just gonna keep going.
I know, right?
Whoa.
Ah, damn it, I knew I was gonna get hit for that one. Damn!
A man's voice echoes from within the dungeon.
Gilderos, the Blue Knight, has the key. Please, get the key.
Okay. Oh crap, I'm already fighting the guy then. Oh, I'm already dead.
That was pointless. Why did I do that?
Okay, well, that's why. At least this way, I was screwed. Oh yeah, they're trying to bait you, Adol. You're screwed, dude. What? No. Damn it. Nope. Don't wanna get hit. Don't wanna get hit. Nope.
For what it is, it's... Damn it.
Okay, screw it. I'm gonna die. You know, I've literally only played Wise 3. I mean, the Wanderers from Wise, this version, except on Genesis. I mean, it's fun, it's... I mean, the game's fun, it's just the learning curve is really steep. And the hitbox detection when you're trying to, you know, hit enemies and not get hit by them. Yeah, I've only played this one. It sucks, but, you know. I did not want to get hit by that. Or that. Let me go back to the healing. But I played the Genesis version, so. This is my first time playing the Super Nintendo version of it. I mean, I've heard of all the other Wise games, I've just never bothered to play them yet, you know? Kind of always wanted to. There, good. I'm screwed, but what the hell, right? Let's see if the Amulet will at least do some damage against him. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need to save. That's what I didn't do last time. Okay, so let's do Castle Courtyard. Here we go. And not be stupid. Oh shit. See? Let's not be stupid. The opposite of that. Because that's exactly what I was. Stupid. Okay, so. Take off that and maybe put on the power.
Oh, okay, cool.
Alright, Blue Knight douche. There we go.
Yeah. I can imagine. It's goddamn frustrating. Well, at least I got the prison key. Pretty much almost dead, though. Oh, thank God. Yeah, I guess you could say it's like early versions of Dark Souls. It's very unforgiving. Of course, I found the perfect place to, like, level up my character to the max, which was nice. Alright, so who are you, dude? Is it you, Chester? Are you in here? Oh, no. Oh! Cleric Pierre. I never expected it to turn out this way. What's up, Edgar? Or not. Oh, he's Robert. The caving that occurred to the quarry was no accident. It was caused by the castle soldiers. Ah, okay. What has happened to Lord McGuy? He imprisoned his own soldiers in the dungeon. Take this bracelet with you. Oh, damn it. I did not mean to push the button again.
Yeah, no.
Some of them, like I said, if you're able to play, like, and beat old school Nintendo games, pretty much fine with anything they put out nowadays. Alright. Let's keep going. Clockwork crap. Damn it, go away! Go away! Jesus. No! Put me back up. Really would be nice if they actually had given me some sort of long range rung. You admit to never beating Mario 1. That's fair. Stuck underneath it. I am still really screwed here. Nope, damn it. Fuck off. Okay. Now. One weapon, yeah. What was it? The saw blade one, right? Yeah, no, I'm fine. Okay, I go down. Please tell me that's something I can. Oh, thank God. Yeah, the mechanical one. Perfect. Now, let's save, because I know I'm screwed, and move on. Damn it, go away.
see if I've got any... I mean, I got a little bit of juice left for the healing ring, at least.
Wow. You actually beat... Wow.
That's impressive.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, I know. The fact you beat the game just without sub-weapons is quite impressive.
Son of a bitch.
Ah, crap. I'm just about dead. I might need to back out. True. But I also like to think of it, the difficulty was because of the limitations of the hardware itself, too. Oh, thanks, Wolf. Finished by a long shot. Oh, in SimCity. When you absolutely can't afford children. Nice. Alright, so let's save here. He has to work until, like, what? He didn't want to do it until, like, 3 in the morning. He has to get off at, like, 3 in the morning, right, Wolf? Oh. There's still quite a bit of populace left too, right? Yeah, that's one that's definitely going to be over the entire run of the Super Nintendo Challenge. If I can do this quickly enough, I might be able to actually finish this tonight. Populace will make it break everyone in this. Oh, this is one hell of a challenge there, Wolf. At least I'm not crazy enough to try Populace yet. Alright, let's save here. Give me an RPG and I'm fine, but I don't think I could try and even come close to pulling off Populous. Yeah, Highlight is on Nintendo. Super Highlight, I'm sure. Much less so. Of it. How the hell did... Oh, God. Battletoads and Battlemaniacs. Dealing with regular Battletoads was hell. Oh, motherfucker. Really? That was quick. Hey, that shouldn't be that hard. I mean, Super Mario All-Stars and, you know, Super Mario World. What was it? The guy that was, Cam was... He already did Super Mario World, the first version of it, just a little while ago, too, at the very beginning of this challenge. So I think the Super Mario All-Stars shouldn't be too hard. Unless... Wolf, are we allowed to use... Son of a bitch. Wolf, are we allowed to use warp flutes for Mario Bros. 3 and Super Mario All-Stars? He hit me, and yet I still get hit by him. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Fuck that, I'm moving on. Oh, fuck. Damn it. You see, that's what I'm wondering. I'm wondering if he's going to let us, because, you know, something tells me he's going to want us to play through the entire game correctly. I mean, we haven't been able to cheat on any of these games so far, so something tells me using the flutes would be just another cheat. For his final fight. Oh my god, that took forever. Where's that bit? Yeah, okay, I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, no, I think the double dragon one is... I think that's on... That might be on Nintendo, actually. There we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's broken as fuck. Out. You can just survive and not die this part. Like that. Okay. Let me try. It doesn't do much damage at all, does it? That's gonna be fun, then. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm out. I'm gonna get stocked up on herbs. Brosh's medicine for the rings. Ring recharge. And what the hell, let's buy that damn amulet, finally. That is a good question. I wonder how that actually plays on the Game Boy. I might have to try that on stream one of these days. Okay, there's the Brosh's medicine. And I want to finally buy the fairy necklace. Makes me wonder what that fairy necklace does. Let's search that. Let's see, what does it do? Oh, okay, so that's what it is. Protection ring is invincibility. Ogre's ball of fire. What the hell is that? God, it was so pointless in buying it. The fairy necklace gives you increased experience when you defeat an enemy, but there's literally no point in me having it now since I'm already at max level. Yeah, seriously, having, you know, maybe a ranged attack would be nice just once. Okay. Should have bought the strategy guide. Yeah, probably should have. Okay, so now we can save there. Let's take off the ring. Take off the items. Let's do some damage. Almost missed that jump. I was gonna hit one of them at least. On Clock Tower. Wait. Oh, that's right. There is a Super Nintendo version of Clock Tower, isn't there? I think Wolf said he wanted to try and get the best endings for each of the games, so it's probably not the worst ending we're looking for. We're trying to find the best ending, then. Oh, fuck you, dude. I completely forgot about the Super Nintendo version of Clock Tower. You, dude, honestly, go away. Damn. Everybody's always forgetting frickin'. Oh, fuck you. Go away. Go away. You should not have been able to even hit me, dude. Your sword wasn't extended and you weren't really running into me, so I'm sorry, but that hitbox is terrible. Section's finished. Back to the music hall. Oh. Alright, hold on a second. I'm gonna put on healing here real quick so I can at least get something. Yeah, that's not surprising. Nintendo of America was notorious for being terrible censorship bastards. Absolutely terrible. Okay, that'll do it for now. Let's get that. Perfect. Nope, not that. Yeah, it was music hall. I knew it said music hall. Poor kids. Oh, yes. Yes, most definitely. Ah! God damn it, Nightbot. You gotta stop being an asshole. This is why I don't like using Nightbot. At least on my channel, I use Unkbot. It doesn't... It's not that kind of an asshole. Alright, here we go again. Back into the clock tower. Seriously? Come on, motherfucker. Seriously, you jackasses. To them. How the hell did I get hit? Alright, let's do it inside the castle. Oh, no. Ooh, wow. Okay, I did not expect to get down that. Oh, come on. I'm not even touching him. With the exception of my sword, I seriously and legitimately am not even fucking touching it. I shouldn't have to worry about these guys from here. Yep. Oh yes, that would have been awesome. I would have absolutely loved that friggin' bracelet. Like that. I mean, it doesn't make sense on some of their hitboxes, how they're able to hit me without even touching me or even attacking me. Yeah, there you go. Bracelet of game fix. That would have been awesome. God, like that. Okay, that'll be the last of the brochure, and I'll just jump over this asshole. Fuckers. Nope, go away. Oh, come on! Nope, damn it, fuck off, dude! I'm not even touching him except with the sword. I'm already gonna use this. Yeah, I know. I'm just like, the hell. Whoops. That's not where I wanted to go. Shit. Crap. Now suddenly there's two of you assholes. Dude, really? Get out of my sight. Come on. Go. See if I can hit him through the damn clock. No, of course not. Okay, that's taken care of. Oh crap, alright, screw you. You're freezing, asshole. Yeah, go away. Dick. Save that one more time. Yeah. So he's done, but I could probably still use this one. This is probably the next fight, if I remember correctly.
Oh, there he is. What's up, asshole?
Gabalan has revived? No reason to appear in this form.
Approximate squares that outline the creature. This is not even my final form.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's not a good idea. So, let's go to town with this. Shit, I'm dead. It depletes too quickly. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, so maybe not the best use. Let's try that again. I should probably go in with that. At least max out the healing.
Yeah, I do need bigger batteries.
This is gonna suck. Let's see if I can do this right. Nope, damn it. That's not what I wanted.
Old CRTs, man.
I think I'm on the right track when it comes to that. The use of the protection ring. I just need to do it in the right moment.
This isn't even my final form!
I still killed him. Well, just a bit. Yeah. I knew. I shouldn't have wasted it on healing. It was,
I defeated Garland!
From the other side of the wall, Lord Magaya's voice echoes. Adol, admit defeat. A youth to a great warrior.
I was foolish. All this has happened because I believed in Garland's words.
Gabalan has been revived. Monsters have taken over my castle. Garland, the last of Gabalan's followers, was only using me this whole time. The dark times will come again if we do not act quickly. There's only one way to avoid this. Someone has to go to Galbalan's island and use the four statues to end his threat once and for all.
I give to you this statue. This will open the entrance to his island.
The Evil Knight.
I have created much hardship. I will make amends.
Elena.
Out of nowhere, an evil voice fills the air.
Anyone who tries to stop Gabalan will suffer the consequences. Behold!
Oh, great. You killed the only female in the game. Way to go, guys.
Bring the four statues.
Oh, you dicks.
And not because of me, his thirst for power proved his undoing.
wonder what I'm fighting for. Is it to save Dogi's hometown? Is it for Elena's sake? I could not save Elena when she was spirited away. Townspeople believed it was me. How could I let them down? Alright, let's go back to town. Recharge the ring. Get in. Load up on the rest of the damn items. Yeah, I'm not a hero, dude. Pretty much. Nobody else is doing shit in this game. Except giving you items. That's literally all they're doing. Here we go. Catch the rings! Oops, that's not what I need. I need another. Brocious, secret medicine. Yeah, no shit. Alright. Give me another illusion mirror so I can freeze them. Always useful. And I think I need another amulet. Hold on. I think that was this last sheet. Oh, no, it's not. So is that across all the games? There it is. Is it the first time? Actually, I should go probably talk to Robert's mom. She'll be happy that he's back in town. What's up, kid? Wow, that was pointless. Either he leaves or she goes splat, huh? Alright. What? Yes, someone has to go, but there's no. Because I'm the only one with any fucking equipment.
Doki. Edgar, I'm begging you, let Adol go. Adol is not reckless, he is a brave warrior.
Actually, I'm pretty fucking reckless.
Despite the danger, we must go. Edgar, he is our only hope.
Help us, Adol. You are our only hope.
Ogre, okay. Did I finally just get an actual ranged attack? Because it's, oh no, this is just elimination. What does that mean?
You must sever his lightning arms in order to destroy him. Our fate depends on you.
Well, this is gonna be fun.
Boom, 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 ba-da-da-da-doom.
Okay. Now, we save and let's go kick some ass. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that kind of makes sense.
Dude, we're totally riding the waves.
Arr, 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 arr. Oh, sweet merciful crap. Oh. This is where that item will come in handy. This hardly seems fair. Jesus. Go away. Shit. Oh. East. East 3. Yes, they are rejects from Super Castlevania 4. They also have much worse hitboxes. Really? And then of course I'm gonna have to go back through these things, aren't I? Yep. Because that would be, you know, fair not having to deal with that shit. Let's see. Oh, there's Super Castlevania 4. Super Castlevania 4 is actually another 16 games ahead. So if anything, the ones in Super Castlevania 4 are rejects from East. East 3. Now, I'm gonna save here again. So let's face it. Come on, you. Fall down the hole. Polished rejects, yeah. Yeah, I like that idea. That's a good idea. Let's call them polished rejects. Oh, okay. I don't think I've ever beaten Super Castlevania 4 yet. Although I have beaten... What was it? Of course, everybody's probably beaten Symphony of the Night at this point. At least almost everybody. I
I refuse to try and beat the N64 games.
Damn. Like, seriously, that's fucked up. Back in a circle? Oh, I did, didn't I?
Twilight Mania.
Oh, come on! I was gone for like 2 seconds, and then suddenly they respawn. Well, it's not just that, but there's a point where they won't let you get past unless you actually put it on the harder difficulty. And I'm just like, that's not what this game's are about. You guys are just being dicks. Piss me off the most. Oh, God, fuck this game. Well, no, I mean, like, what was it? The one where you're not the wolf? If you didn't play it at a certain difficulty, it wouldn't let you, you know, go further in the game. It literally wouldn't. Oh, fuck you, dude. And I'm dead.
Alright, fuck it. Let's go back to that save point.
Or at least I still have a bunch of shit. Back where I was. Ooh. That's what I missed last time. Okay. Damn it.
regardless of what you bought. That sounds like fun. Defeated me before. You haven't even found my final form. Nightbot is really being a dick today. Like a super dick. Adol, wait.
Oh, what's up, Chester? It's all my fault. You do not have to sacrifice your life. Here we go.
Mode 7, huh?
Yeah, he totally could have grabbed him and it was slowly moving away.
Okay. Now it says he has a... See if I can at least do some damage to him. Nope. That's right, I gotta cut off his hands. What? There's one.
What's mode 7? The horizon animation is also mode 7?
Oh, no. Damn it. Okay, so then what's next after that? Galvin will cover across the room, fire 3 blasts, will cause pills of flame, okay.
Okay, 2 huge blasts in the third one.
Okay, there's 2. Oh, god damn it. I'm almost dead here. Oh, damn it.
Fuck. Sign the devil in your arms.
You know, a lot of people, if they actually bothered to read the fine print, they wouldn't follow through on that goddamn contract. It's hard to be confident. Finally, possible music with that sound chip. That's fairly true. I think I like the music better in the Genesis version. I'm just gonna pound through this shit again. And I'm just gonna save it as soon as I get through all the talking. I just need to beat this. And then E3 is finished. Oh yeah, no. I absolutely love Shadowrun for Genesis way better than Shadowrun for Super Nintendo. In my opinion, it's the superior version of the game.
Now we'll have to deal with that.
Have you tried any of the new Shadowrun games that they have for the PC? What the? I hit that. Well, the... What I kind of like about the whole, Oh, you bullshit. Never get that said. I gotta go back. It's not exactly Shadowrun. I mean, you're forced into a story. But what I did like about the game is the fact you can create your own. I mean,
they'll essentially, after you beat the game, you can start setting up your own. Yeah, there is that. Oh, fuck you. I am not dealing with that. Of course, I was watching Benoit Gaming do his run of Shadowrun. And he absolutely pounded through that game like fucking quick. How customized? I'm trying to think. Not in terms of the battle system. But you can create the level design. If you're good enough at creation of just actual textures and whatnot, you can bring that into the game as well. But it's more like, it is a tactical role-playing game, so. Not to mention the fact you can play other people's created runs. Which is kind of fun. Really? What was it? When I was watching Benoit, it's like, dude, literally, you can kill everyone and just keep getting karma, regardless. Like, seriously? Just grind by just killing everybody you see, huh? Here comes the hard part. Damn it. This is like the hardest part of the game. Ooh, shit. Yeah, so while I was watching him play it, he essentially would just literally kill anyone in his path. Just anyone and everyone. He'd just be like, boom, I'm gonna kill you. I mean, he did also do runs as well. I think he mostly stuck around with Gunderson. God damn it, mother. Yeah, this is not working. I gotta do that again. You're trying to port it to the PC? You're thinking about it, huh? You probably should. It'd be a lot of fun. Mechanics, yeah.
I'm leaning the back out again. Yeah.
I mean, that makes perfect sense. Kind of sucks you wouldn't, I mean. Okay. Two hands down. Time to murder this asshole. Hopefully. Jesus, that is not much of a damage. Oh, goddammit, honestly. Fuck this game right now. $212. I think I might back out and go back to town real quick if I can. So I can stock up on healing. Ah, god, fuck you, dude. Really? Aerobiz, huh? Alright, I'm gonna back out and try and get back to town so I can get everything. I don't think I've never played Aerobiz. Oh, fuck you, dude. Really? And I'm already dead. Almost dead. Oh, okay, cool. Somebody might already have... Oh, crap. Somebody might already have dibs on the game, so it's hard to say who's gonna get it. I really wish they had like an exit. They could use to just back out of the damn level. It'd be so much easier.
Oh, okay, cool.
Nobody bothered to translate. That's possible. Damn it, really, dude? Back off.
Actually, you know what these skeletons seem more rejects of? They seem more like rejects of the skeletons from Zelda 2 on Nintendo.
Fuck off. There it is. Ah. I mean, this entire section has a very Zelda-esque...
Oh, fuck you! Come on! You weren't even fucking touching me!
Yeah, he did get them from Ganon in bulk.
He also got the same fucking hitboxes, too.
One more run at the boss as soon as I get back, and if I can't do it tonight, then I'm gonna do it tomorrow, because it's like almost 2:30 where I am and I need to get some sleep. Him. Even when they aren't, they're touching me. Yeah, screw you, dude. You're not doing that shit to me. Okay.
Yeah, everybody's gonna need one. Okay, good. Now I got another Mirror of Illusion. Okay, let's do this. Let's run a train on frickin' Gobblin. Now that I know what I'm doing. Oh wait, I don't think Wolf's into that kind of stuff. Unless we absolutely need to do save states, like if he's getting like ridiculously hard. Pretty sure I can beat this boss, I just need enough healing items to do it. Mistletoe's knees 3. That just sounds mean. It's like that next level of just plain mean. It's like, guys, I got an idea for a game that's so sadistic, nobody will ever want to play it. Except a select chosen few. What's it called? Mistletoe's knees 3. Oh, you asshole. Tower Summit. Bingo.
I have the power!
Alright, asshole. Come on. Fire away. Oh, come on. No. I'm not losing that much stuff. That's kind of true. Wait. Isn't Mega Man 1 through 6 on Super Nintendo 2? There's Mega Man X 1, 2, and 3, but I could have sworn there was like Mega Man 1 through 6 on the. Oh, fuck you! That you weren't even fucking touching me.
I know fucking fact you weren't touching me, you douche. Might have been PlayStation that released, like, re-released 1 through 6, I think. They released one. Yeah, there we go, the Mega Man Anniversary Collection thing. Bugs me to no end. Haven't found either one of them to be ever really. I have like a PSP. I hardly ever use the sucker. I've never had a Vita, so I can't gauge on that sucker either, but
Jesus.
Let's do it.
That's the first. Okay, so that's two. Then I mute. Then it's attack.
Kidding me? Oh god, I hate you so much right now.
God damn it. Oh shit. Don't put baby in a corner. Nope.
Ah.
I'm so fucked right now. Survive one of those blasts. There. Doing a little bit better. It's almost down to half. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to attack from during the first and the second wave. I will attack when it fakes it, because I'm just not going to run the risk of trying to... I'm not good enough to dodge it right.
Like that.
See?
Fuck. Why did I try it? Why? Why did I do that?
Alright, fuck it. One last time. Really? This is on the Vita? Shit. This guy. Yep, it is down to the memorization pattern. What was it? The game fact I was looking at says you can attack during the other two ones, but I'm just like, I'm not good enough to. I gotta play this smart. Oh, that does not look like something I want to Google. Oh, come on! There's no way I got hit by that. Your body did not touch me. I can guarantee that shit. What? There we go. Now, let's get the memorization pattern going.
I think I prefer the Genesis version better. Maybe it's because I'm playing it on an Ouya console that has an emulation for the Genesis and for the Super. I don't know. Maybe the controllers just suck. But I do prefer the Genesis version. They don't exist anymore. I still had mine from when they first came out. I have, like, every Super Nintendo and Nintendo game in existence downloaded onto this sucker. I mean, it's good for what it is. I'm totally fucking up this round. I mean, I know you can't buy new ones. Try this again tomorrow.
Yeah.
I should check that though. No, that's system. That's forward speed, no. Title back navigation? Yeah, what was it? I had one of the ones you could totally hack. Of course, the battery completely blew out on it, so I haven't used it in a long time. But, for what it was fun, but I never really used it nearly as much as my, DS, which I had a hack for, so you could pretty much play any DS game on it. Now, yeah, I'm gonna have to call it a night, but, dude, Crazy Capra, thanks for checking out. If you want, you can check out my regular channel, which is Nest Conquers All up in the upper right corner. You see that? And, yeah, this has been me for the entire time. So, you should definitely check out this channel again for whoever's going to be streaming next time. It'll probably be SimCity, More Populous, all manner of craziness. Oh, thank you, dude. Anyway, you have yourself a good night, dude.